as we look upon the lands that we build, the friends that we make, the things that we see. We must reflect on the trials, the tribulations, the sorrows, the sadness, the strength to carry on and move forward to new lands. We must stay united in one cause. We must never let the corrupted return.